this book is written with a great deal, I think, of realism and optimism. It's not a gloom and doom book, but nonetheless, when you read it, you get a sense for, as you said, the sheer scale of data that's being captured about all of us. And it's not just Facebook. I mean, we tend to focus on Facebook, right? But it's being captured by dozens of players who are looking at our in-store behaviors, looking at our online behaviors, looking at us through through digital cameras that capture our physical behaviors. All of this is creating this enormous asset base that tells you a great deal about who I am, what I do, and maybe what I'm likely to do going forward. The reason that we call it the invisible is because there's so much that you and I do on an ongoing basis behaviorally, which we don't even notice about ourselves. If you asked me for certain preferences I might have or certain habits I might have, I have a natural bias. And the reality is a lot of what I do, I don't keep track of. If you begin to keep track of my behaviors empirically, things begin to emerge that might even be surprising to me, but nonetheless are truths.